Wow, what an amazing vegetation, isn't it? Lush. And talking about vegetation, how about we chat about vegetables? Now, Mama used to say, make sure you eat your vegetables. My Mama used to say, you're not getting ice cream or dessert until you eat your vegetables. And she has a very strong point. Because the research shows is the vegetables are directly linked to reducing the chances of cancer. Because vegetables are jam-packed. They're like vitamin pills, jam-packed full of vitamins, minerals, antioxidants, and all the phytochemicals that come with them. So the more vegetables you eat, the less chances of cancer you're going to get. So yeah, we say make sure you have 3 to 5 servings, but if you have more than that, then that's even better, because that's more anti-fighting combat soldiers against those free radicals and the cancer. So make sure you eat your vegetables, because if you want a long, healthy life, it's essential. And that would be no vegetable poo, if there's such a thing.